Hi everyone, it's Marie with the Impeccable Plate. Today I'm going to show you a delicious salad. This is one of my favorites because it reminds me of home, Haiti. Haiti is very colorful with a lot of vegetables and the food is super tasty. This salad represents everything that I grew up with. It has corn, black beans, avocado, lime. It's delicious. And what I like about it, you can eat it as is because the beans already has the protein. If you're vegetarian, it's perfect for you. If you want to add more protein to it, you can. If you want to build muscle for the summer, it's perfect. So it's easy to make, and I will go to my kitchen and show you how to make it, and I will see you there.
You will need black beans, drained and rinsed, corn, half of a cucumber, one tomato, red onions, cilantro, extra virgin olive oil, lime, and avocado. You will need a large bowl to prepare your salad. I'm starting by dicing the tomato. Then I'm going to use just a quarter of an onion. You can use more if you want to, or less if you prefer. Then for my cucumber, since I'm using seedless cucumber, they're pretty big, I'm only using a third. Then for the cilantro, I'm using about a third of a packet, or about half cup once you have it all chopped. Then for the avocado, make sure you use a paring knife to dice the avocado so that way you can be safe. You don't want to cut yourself. And finally, add your black beans and the corn to the bowl. Use a spatula to stir the ingredients so they can all blend together. To season your salad, use fresh lime. I'm only using one small lime, juiced. It intensifies the flavor when you use fresh lime or lemon. Then I'm adding my extra virgin olive oil, garlic salt, about a half a teaspoon, and half a teaspoon of black pepper. If you prefer, you can do just regular salt instead of the garlic salt. Then stir your salad gently so you don't crush the avocado. And your salad is all done. All you need to do is plate your salad and it will feed two adults. I will serve my salad with leftover steak, and all I did, I cut my steak and lightly seared it with extra virgin olive oil, adjusting the seasoning as needed. And of course, I added a little bit of lime so it can pair well with my salad. And there you have it. Delicious and good for you. It's all vegetables and protein. It's rich in fiber and vitamins. I hope that you'll give it a try. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you next time.